Taking a battering, the coast at Nassau, the capital of the Bahamas. As the first downpours and gales arrived, driving conditions deteriorated. Residents made last-minute preparations, protecting their businesses and stocking up on food. They'll be hoping Hurricane Sandy has less impact here than it's had elsewhere along its path. In Haiti, homes have been flooded, possessions destroyed.
Last night the rain started and we don't have any place to go with our children.
Overflowing rivers have turned roads into muddy torrents. Cuba is also counting the cost with power lines and trees felled by the high winds and damage to properties.
The wind started. It started really hard. The roof began to fly away and I had nowhere to go.
Jamaica too has paid a high price. Much of the country has been left without power.
The eastern section of the island, some of the south and eastern, took a particularly bad hit and were out there doing a lot of damage assessment.
Hurricane Sandy is forecast to head up the east coast of America, possibly making landfall early next week in New Jersey or New England. How much more destruction it will cause is harder to predict. James Kelly, BBC News.